fall in love. I wasn't looking for anything at all. One look was all it took to make us real. I also want to make a quick life update. I am 1 month and 1 week on testosterone, which is crazy to say. I'm waiting for the 2 month mark to make another update video because hopefully there will be more changes by then. Certainly exciting though. Let's see, I am on home instruction currently. It's my senior year of high school. I have 2 months left before graduation, and due to mental health stuff and social stuff, my best option was to do home instruction. And it's going really well so far. I get to make my own schedule, do work at my own pace, and also focus on things that are important to me. So overall, it was definitely a very good choice, and I'm hoping to return to school for the last few weeks just to wrap things up with my peers and say goodbye. And then I'm off to work at a sleepaway camp this summer. After that, straight to school. I am going to, I'm wearing the hat actually. I'm going to SUNY College of Environmental Science and Forestry in Syracuse to study environmental biology and maybe get a minor in Native people. So life is coming along. I just have to be patient and let it happen. And that's about it.